Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print these patterns using C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my Android app, that is TechMS, based on programming available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, first we have to understand this pattern, where space is printed first and then letters are printed. So you can understand it with this diagram. Here four spaces in first row and one letter is available. Then in second row, three spaces and two letters are available. Then in third row, two space, three letters. Then in fourth row, one space, four letters. In fifth row, zero space and five letters are available. So we require one loop which will print space and another loop which will print letters, and third loop will be controlling in which row we are printing space and letters. So after this analysis, now see this code. Here number of rows are received inside n variable. Then I have started a loop which is I, starting from 1, and it is repeating n times. Then inside this loop I have started another loop which is responsible for printing spaces, and this loop is repeating n minus I times. So suppose n is 5, number of rows are 5 that you want to print. First time I is 1. So whenever you want to print first row, then 4 spaces are required. So 5 minus 1 is 4. That's why 4 space will be displayed. Then control will be transferred to K loop. It is repeating I times. So I is 1, it will repeat one time only. Then new line will be displayed. So in first row, 4 space and 1 letter will be displayed. Then I plus plus will take place. So I will become 2. Next time 5 minus 2, 3 spaces will be displayed. And this K loop will repeat 2 times. So in second row, we require 3 spaces. In second row, we require 3 spaces and 2 letters, and that are printing. So this way, first pattern will be displayed through this loop. You can see the output. I am entering 5 as number of rows. You can compare the output. Both are same. Now we have to print this pattern. Here in first row 5 letters, then 4, then 3, then 2 and then 1 letter is displayed. And before that space is also available. So for printing this pattern, we just have to change first loop. It is initialized with n. Condition is greater than equals to 1 and it is decremented by 1. So I is starting from n, condition is greater than equals to 1 and I is decremented by 1. So suppose n is 5 first time. So here in J loop 5 minus I. So 5 minus 5, no space will be displayed. 0 space will be displayed. Then K loop is repeating 5 times this time because I is 5. So 5 letters will be displayed. Then new line, then I minus minus, I will become 4. So this second loop, n minus I, it will repeat one time only because n is 5 and I is 4. So it will provide one space and then K loop will repeat 4 times. So one space and 4 letters. So this way reverse pattern will be displayed on console. You can see the output and you can compare it with this. Both are same. So this way we have printed both the patterns with the help of nested loop. For printing second pattern, I have just changed in first loop, that is I loop, which is responsible for providing row numbering, and spaces and letters loop both are same. So I hope you have understood how you can print both the patterns in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can open my YouTube channel through the link youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.